Hi, what is up, everybody? Welcome to more Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite. Now, after messing around with the game for a little bit, I kind of got more comfortable with it. It was the game since I played Marvel vs. Capcom game, so I am preparing to try to get rid of some rust. But in this video, we're going to be going to mission mode, especially in this mission game. Even though some of these, as the pop-up just said, that some of these things just may be irrelevant today. I'm actually more interested in the mission, not necessarily the tutorial. Like with the tutorials, it's cool, but we don't need to do that. Like, we know how to play all of it. I'm actually interested in going through and doing all of the tutorials for a character. So, I'm actually interested in seeing how they're teaching play mode versus Capcom, because with them having the easy mode, they made everything just one button push. You know what I mean? Fight. It's like bad. Oh, okay, so we gotta tap it afterwards. Yes. It's a good way to close in when you're after turn. Anyway, bust the hammer. Oh, the heavy one. There we go. We got other commands. So sleep pretty much is the way Dante does. Level one. Right there. Gotta look at the command. This is some stuff we want. Pull us down there. Do I have to deal with all of them?
What the fuck do you mean by that? weapons ready! You're going nowhere!
How are we doing? It's really not explaining anything.
Fight!
Is that? Hold on, I got a phone call. Hold on, guys. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. I had an important phone call. It was a job opportunity right there. I couldn't pass that up. So, any light question? What's the combo offense? Shoulder tackle on. But yeah, okay, heavy. Level one Xbox, I'm thinking they want me to do the regular one. Fight. First clear. Oh, that's. Ooh. I'm not even doing the move right. Level fight. One. That's what they want me to do. What am I saying? It's not hard, it's just trying to follow what he wants to do and stuff. Really? I didn't want to uppercut. Come on, dude. They are really not giving me the move. He's just doing what they want to do. The hard part. The moves themselves are difficult. Because they can just come like this. All that. Yeah, 16 years of rust. 16 years of rust. Clearly, I got a lot to catch up on. I didn't play none of Marvel vs. Capcom for all this like new mechanic, like new stuff. I don't know anything about it. I don't even have a good feel of the game anymore. So this is like literally me starting over. Not really, but it's almost like starting over. Oh, yeah, wait a minute. This one? Yeah. So basically, just repeat the process. clear X triangle all over. This right here I don't like. But the fact that you can cancel before you move, that's crazy. Cancel that much. Yeah, that's kind of bad for a fighting game. Nevertheless. You know what? Let's just watch the demonstrations of all this shit. How about that? I'm not gonna see if I can do it. I just wanna see if I can. I'll go back and do them later. But I'm not even doing that. Air combo. that right there. I don't like how you cancel in this so quick. That's bad. I don't like it. That's messing me up. I really don't like that. I don't. Something simple, but the move should come out before you even kick should come out before you even do the other input. They made things so damn cancelable. If you only have to look at that. For the move. The animation you get for this, you can just cancel it. I mean, this is a special. That's ridiculous. And this is fun. I'm not gonna be doing this long. Like, I want one to come out, the other one. I should really change one of these. Yeah, because the buttons. Damn it. Light punch version, that's probably why I messed up. By each other.
Fire!
Yeah. Damn this.